When I went to Specsavers, they were mightily impressed. I don't go to Specsavers, I go to Snakesavers. Circle to change grenade type. Thanks very much, Scruffy. You are not a liar. You've peddled your truth all over the world. I'm gonna get you a private P.O. Box dispatch address soon. For the quality prototype merchandise you've been throwing out. Look at this broken glass. Shooting up all that broken glass. There you go, buddy. Good luck. Snakesavers is after you. Gordon Freeman, thank you. You need to finish Half-Life, I know, yeah. I'll be finishing that after I, oh, fuck. Kill Hans Gruber. What?
You hammered your mother. You hammered your mother. You hammered your mother.
Hello, line four. Good evening.
Get away.
Let him get away.
Ah, that's better.
Kill him! Ah! Ah! Take this. Ah! Don't let him get away.
This is a speed run, guys. Sorry, I just have to turn down Annie Lennox in my earphones there. There. I forgot, I used to think this was, you complete the game in one. Die Hard 1, you have to do it all in one. Is that not the case? You get to save it.
Nine. Don't shoot!
I can't put on Enya next, Dan, because it has to be, a song which is relevant to the title.
Betrayal.
See, John McClane doesn't have shoes because he got back to his room and took his shoes
Best
off
Christmas bonus I ever got.
To walk around in his bare feet. And then Hans Gruber and the rest of the lads took over Nakatomi Tower, which is what we're in now. Hostage escaped. Very good. lot of nine, isn't there? Pure nine. Machine gun time. You can tell it's not Bruce Willis doing the voice.
Nine.
Best Christmas bonus I ever got.
There was a machine gun in the garage. There was. I didn't see that.
Trail.
See you later. Come on.
Nine.
Killed the fucking hostage. Welcome to the stream, everyone. Alex,
take
Connor,
me,
Jimmy Jesus.
Nine.
You've no need for Minecraft when you have a whole back catalogue of PlayStation 1 classics. Especially the really early ones from...
Nine.
Oh, God. 1996.
Nine.
Look at this.
Take this, Yankee.
Health. 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 Is Annie Lennox still audible? Can you hear her? Because I turned her right down on my thing, but I want to keep it going on repeat for the entirety of the game. Just for anybody who comes in. And for anybody who's watching, I think that you need to hear the whole fucking thing.
Ah, that's better.
There we go.
Yippee-ki-yay!
Yippee-ki-yay, baby! Gonna turn her up. That was a hostage.
Happy trails.
Get him.
You hammered your
Lennox. Lennox Lewis.
Happy trails.
Why is he letting the hostage go? There. JVV, how are you? Long time no see. You can shoot through the yellow walls. Great stuff. Forgot about that. Ah, great times. Great times. Lambs to the slaughter. Funny how they let the hostages escape. No one's stopping the hostages once they're untied. Fuck. Waste of a grenade.
Yeah.
And he wouldn't show any mercy, hey. Oh, what's that? Is that... That's not a smoke grenade, is it? What's that one? Is that a shock grenade, is it?
Happy trails.
Hey, we'll fucking bomb these lads in here now. Bombzilla. Jesus. There's a boss there. Head honcho. The boss is stuck. Fucking Springsteen. Oh no! This is just like the movie. Oh no. Did you have to save it at the each level? Do you have to save it? Nakatomi go bye bye. They hammered your Willis. Carol, thank you very much, Carol. No one kills him but me. We're not going until we finish the game. We're going nowhere.
Get away. Nine.
The other way. These are useless, these lads.
I've got a machine gun.
Nice.
Happy trail.
Take this.
Best Christmas bonus I ever got. Sorry, pal.
Oh. I just say Bruce Willis had bigger fish to fry. He didn't want to waste his time voice acting the game.
Take this, Yankee.
someone there mentioning Space Jam and Jordan Peterson and Connor Williams and Samantha Mumba. He'll be back tomorrow, Connor. He's just got a bit of business to take care of. Did leave me a can of San Pello. Which is nice, but it's not a patch on San Celestino, which you can get from Lidl for 45 cent a bottle. 60, 65.
Yippee-ki-yay.
Fluffy kittens, thank you. Gave that guy a bullet just to let him know that I'm serious, even though he's a hostage. He needed to realize that he's not above me in the pecking order, so I gave him a bullet in the arm. AC/DC, the time I took shoes off and terrorist attacked. He doesn't have a hind D, James Watson, he has a hands D. He has a hands DVD decryptor as well, which unlocks any DVD, whether it's from America, whether it's PAL or NTSC, or whatever they have in Japan. Ivo, thank you. Is that a hostage? Is that a... Hey, look, the boss Springsteen is in there, look.
Yeah!
Uh-oh. Oh, fuck.
Help me! Great!
Oh no, these fuckers.
Yeah!
Is that? I need health. Boss, Springsteen doesn't shoot unless you've killed all his goons. I think that's a glitch.
Bye bye, bad guy.
Pinko, thank you very much. Jimmy Crystal was selling new Pinkos and this guy took some and went on a dancing rampage. He was flipping burgers with his feet. That's a reference to Derek Swing. We're straight to the top now. Bonus level. Thank you very much. And John. Thank you very much, John. Has anyone seen John? Bit of bonus killing here. Fuck. How he never stubbed his toe doing all this stuff. He's jumping around, swinging around off bars and off ledges.
Great.
He doesn't once stub his toe or hurt his foot. The guy is tough. Proper man, man's man. That comes.
There goes my license.
Huh? Where the fuck's the bomb now? I thought this was a bonus one. You don't... I didn't want to lose the bonus. I didn't even care about a bonus stage.
No, you can't.
Wow, loads of grenades.
Great! Great!
Sarah keeps saving the clips, doing the Lord's work. The Lord would have a few things to say about that himself, I'd say. Are you doing the Lord's work? He would say.
Get him.
Why did you not discuss your well-paid recording of the previous streams? The Mute Ant. How are we getting on? There was a bit of a Sapporo cloud last night, Mute Ant. Just wanted to say you're greatly appreciated and you're the best ever.
Happy trails. Help me. Happy trails.
Oh, fuck. Springsteen's boys.
Yeah, eat this.
Watch this now. Archetypal mud bricks. Give that tune a rest. Why don't you give it a rest, man? It's a quality tune.
Happy trails.
Get him! They're the worst terrorists. They were their work experience. They're transition year terrorists. They started a mini company of terrorism.
Oh.
And they're operating a tuck shop at the same time as trying to overthrow and maintain control of a building in the city center of LA, Los Angeles. I just killed myself there. Yeah, they got transition. It's transition year. Terrorists have taken over a building in South Central Los Angeles, Compton.
Happy trails.
And they're gonna have hoodies. They've got hoodies for the end of the year. They have a tuck shop in the mini company.
Great.
They're gonna head to the fucking RDS for a careers exhibition. They're gonna go away on retreat to knock. They have free tea and coffee. Shoot through the yellow walls, but they fall on you, and then you've lost your health. Bomb on this one, you know. I got past this already, and I was on to the fucking bonus round. I can't remember where the bomb is now. Springsteen.
Trail.
How many TYs will take this up when the year is over? I'm not sure. Only the ones that survive, I imagine. Although there's very little of them are going to make it out of here alive. Hot dog. People giving out about the song, it's not my fault, it's whoever suggested the song in the chat.
There goes my license.
Fuck. What about OPM? Heaven is a half pipe. Not related. Just remember it. I'm afraid not. It's great that you remember that, but it has no relevance to me or the game whatsoever. There's no half pipe. This isn't Tony Hawk's Pro Skater. This is Die Hard Trilogy. Or as a lad in my class used to call it, because he didn't know the word trilogy. And he thought that the game was called Die Hard. Wait for it now. He said to me once, he goes, have you got Die Hard Trilogy? I said, no. He said, I have Die Hard Trilogy. It's class. So he owned, he owned the game, and he still didn't know that it was called Trilogy. Ah, for fuck's sake. But here I am, still playing it. You know, I think he did really well. I think he did really well in school. Just goes to show you don't really need to be able to fucking spell or read properly to do well. McLean did well though.
Yippee-ki-yay!
He's a boss at KPMG.
Wanna stay alive? Stay with me.
Take this, Yankee.
Wanna stay alive? Stay with me. Wanna listen to Annie Lennox? Stay with me.
Wanna stay alive? Stay with me.
Ah, that's this, great! Great! I've got a machine gun!
Get him!
Sorry!
Oh.
He's right here! The sun's still shining
in the deep blue sky, but it don't mean nothing to me. Oh. People suggested music, like, I don't think it's gonna get changed.
He's right here!
What's going on here?
Sorry.
Was that a fucking hostage?
He's right here! He's right here!
TY Radio. How about Dan McGrath, how about Annie Lennox walking on broken glass? You got it, player. You got it, man. Big shout out to Dan for suggesting the song. Just, I need to save at the end of every game. That's all I need to do. We won't be long completing this. Keep moving. That's all you need to do. Like this. doing a bit of this.
Here I am.
Just do that. Some cardio on him. Some cardio to be able to keep that up, even against the pop plant. She got iced. She got iced. Do that. Do this. I'll play that, Lucy. I'll play that after this song's finished. Annie Lennox. I think we have it. That's if we have it. I'm not sure if we have it. Shotgun. But we do need help. Was that an explosive shotgun or something?
Yippee-ki-yay.
Or was the glass... Was the glass explosive? Holy shit. Got a good flow to it. When you're running around and dishing out death. Purples in here, look.
Ah.
Broken glass, walking on broken glass. Walking on, walking on.
Stay
with me. Wanna stay alive? Stay with me.
That's better. Great! He's right here! Ho ho ho! I've got a machine gun!
Don't worry, guys.
Stay alive, stay with me.
You're going home to your kids, your wives, and your kids and your families. Walking down, walking down. Whoa! Whoa! Save me from the blast. This is it. Explosive shotgun. Fucking hell. What the hell is that? Is there a fake Dr. Disrespect in the chat room? That is the real. That's not the real deal, is it? Verified. 1 million subscribers. Does he play any? Does he have a fucking Die Hard trilogy stream with Annie Lennox though? Do you know what I mean? Welcome to the dock.
He's right here. He's right here. He's right here. Ow. He's right here. He's right here.
Help me.
Want to stay alive? Stay with me.
Slither home after a hard day out in the fields. There's nothing I like more than lashing a few shtickens into the fireplace and setting fire to them. Be careful not to burn your hands like I did. While I'm waiting for that baby to get going, I do a few rolls on the ground and a few reptilious repetitions just to get the blood flowing. Once those flames are licking high, it's time to shtick your coal in it. You can generate extra draftage by using your gooch as a waft. Now all that's left is to sit back and warm your sack by the flames. This message was brought to you by Firelighters. I'm a little bit rusty there now. I got a bit fucking Boko Haram there when I looked at the chat room. And if I think if there's going to be a copyright or anything like that, then the doc needs to know things. He needs to go and look at Hardy Bucks from 2007. Because I've been wearing these shades a long time, baby. But, Fair play to you, man. I like this street. You're good at the games and stuff. But I mean, have you ever played Die Hard Trilogy with Annie Lennox in the background and completed it? Violence, speed, momentum, Lennox, McLean.
Rest in pieces. Good night and God bless.
You hammered your mother. You peddled your lies all over the world.
Is that the best you can come up with?
Why did you not discuss your well-paid employment with Jackie Lennox?
Yippee-ki-yay!
Just the creative. How are you get? Okay, no problem. Lucy, Francis, can you play the cheeky little song by Annie Lennox? I think we have something by her. I think we have something. Hopefully that'll do.
Help me!
We'll stay alive, stay with me.
Take this, Yankee. Fine. Take this, Yankee. Take this, Yankee.
He's right here! He's right here! He's right here!
Thanks very much for the song recommendation, Lucy. Everybody in the chat, if you want to, if you're wondering why we're playing this, you want to give thanks to Lucy for that. Lucy is your only man. Great musical taste. And it really made it shook it up a bit as well, because we were getting a bit samey there before. Someone's gonna get iced here.
He's right here!
Tim, thank you very much. It's the real deal. Okay, cool. We'll get in touch. Thank you very much, Tim. ...80% hostage ratio.
Yippee-ki-yay!
See you later, Doc. Thank you very much, Bad German Accent and Tim. No. It's a tough one, isn't it? It's a real tough one. Killian William, thank you very much. I don't know why the noises aren't coming up, like the little Feel the Dream or the... Yeah. John McLean was on an episode of Danny Dyer's Deadliest Men, not the one from Die Hard, but an old sectarian book. From Rangers fan club. Dyer was well spooked. Thank you very much. And thank you very much for the song suggestion that's just come in there. Danger Zone by Kenny Loggins. Song suggestion. Thank you very much for that. And so here we go with Danger Zone by Kenny Loggins for the person who just donated €1 with that suggestion.
Yippee-ki-yay!
Sugar honey. Sorry. Extra life. Broken glass. Broken glass. Walking on, walking on. Broken glass. Great tune. Fantastic tune. Fucking grenades are an awful situation. Oh, this is a... Once you got this explosive shotgun, it's not great. You end up killing yourself. There we go. Okay, the hostages. Look at that, I get killed when I use this.
Wanna stay alive? Stay with me.
Great. That's better.
Ho, ho, ho. Great. Turn that down a little bit, Free. Danger Zone, Kenny Loggins, thank you very much. It's coming right up. After this tune.
He's right here.
I'm not going to go full steam into those books again like last time. I'm going to wait for them to come to me. And watch this. Do some of this.
He's right here.
Chain link. Chain reaction. Did you ever watch Chainmail? A rubbish game show on ITV if you were at home from school. During the day. It was absolute war. Here we go. Thank you very much there. I'm missing those sweet, kind-hearted donations from y'all. James Watson, please can you order Lennox's for a chat? I'll write down the orders. Lennox's, is that a takeaway, is it? Lennox's. That's a Cork thing, isn't it? Lennox. Lennox is a chipper in Cork. Annie Lennox Chips, can you play Let It Snow by Bill Cosby? And Annie Lennox... Thank you very much. Thanks for everyone there for the Annie Lennox suggestions. I'm afraid we can't play any of those Annie Lennox tunes that you've requested. But we do have this song here, Walking on Broken Glass by none other than Annie Lennox. Take it away, Annie. That cunt just said get him to himself in the room before getting schlarthed. But in the head cave. John McLean saying he doesn't need this. There's one buck left.
Stay alive, stay
oh, right near it. Right near. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Do you want to overwrite it? Even though they don't give us the option to not overwrite, just give up. No option for an extra slot, just give up. Sam Collins, how are you getting on there? Turn the shite off, you say. No problem, man. We'll turn it off right away. Sam Collins. Had to try and turn it off. It won't stop. We're stuck.
Yippee-ki-yay!
Do a bit of dancing, jigging, ballerina. Uh-oh. Too late. Pink shirt. Yeah, he was wearing a blouse. Blouse Willis. Lambs to the slaughter. Have you any Lennoxes, man?
Yeah.
Fanny Lennox, thanks very much for the €2. Appreciate it, son. Quick one, that one. They've got stuck there, watch. Oh, they haven't. But there's a lad here who's stuck.
Bye bye, bad guy!
Yes. Triple header. And then we've got a nice little boogie box here. What's this gonna contain? That's an AUG. AUG. Which the Irish forces use when they're protecting the bank money going in and out of the banks. Steyr. Steyr. I've got a feckin' Steyr on me. AUG stands for Annie Lennox. Rat-a-tat-tat. This game predates DualShock compatibility, so it's D-pad all the way. There's no looking, there's no swinging the camera around for a little glance. But I mean, you're able to see through walls, so you have got that going for you. Uh-oh. Doing well, can you hear some hostages?
Want to stay alive? Stay with me.
Die, cowboy. Fine.
Oh, no, no, no.
Great.
Getting a load of nades here. Do you know what I saw there last night? Stained are making a comeback and they're going to be playing at a festival in California. With a load of like new metal and late noughties kind of acts, or early noughties acts. Wait till you see the lineup. Oh. It sounds shy, Jesus, it is. But it could be ironically the best thing that's ever happened. Jay Ryan, how are you, man? Welcome to the stream, Jay Ryan. Welcome to the stream, Jay Ryan, who says, can you change the song? I can indeed, my friend. Put a new one on for you right now. There you go, Jay. Just for you, buddy. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for watching. Care for sugar honey. Thank you very much, Annie Lennox. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. You're a hero and you sing some great tunes. Well done, Annie Lennox. Single file, lads. One at a time. We can't take all of you. One at a time. Thank you. Next. Anyone else want to join the dinner of death? Welcome. Good luck. How are you getting on? Welcome. Another two of you, another two stragglers there down the bottom. Hello. Welcome to the shop. Everything's for sale here. Everything's for sale. You can have this one. Or you can have this one. Everything's for sale. Cardio Willis. Ooh, look at this. Look at this. Cake or death, please. Cake or death. These guys are loaded with grenades. Another trolley that just moves around with no one pushing it. Ghost trolley. These guys are loaded. Is everyone's got a grenade. Maybe it's a glitch, is it? Or I don't remember this happening when I played it back in the day. Don't remember everyone having a grenade. Anaconda G, thank you very much. Tippy Tip, Half-Life 2, Lost Coast, pretty much a missing level. It's supposed to be around where you left off last time. Free on Steam. It's short and sweet. Thanks very much for that, Anaconda G. And just want to play this. Is it? Fuck, I've died. Thanks very much, Anaconda G. When I slither home after a hard day out in the fields, there's nothing I like more than lashing a few shtickens into the fireplace and setting fire to them. Anyway, we can regroup here. There was something going on there. I couldn't really make out what was going on, but everyone had a grenade, which was great news. Great news for me, because I ended up with 15 grenades. Look at these lads stuck. They don't know where they're. They don't know if they're coming or going. But I know what I'm gonna do. Just do this. Just wait for these guys to do this.
Fine. Bye bye, bad guy.
Oh, they're gone. The aim of the game is to make sure you don't have to reload, because that's going to waste precious seconds, so the goons will snap you up then. Have you got Annie Lennox from the Macron Show? I do, and here she is, just for you.
Right
here. Oh no, these guys. big boys. They don't play games. Fucking hell, man. Look at her, she's dancing to the fucking Annie Lennox. Look. Oh, she's the hands up now. Walking on broken glass. Walking on broken glass. How do you reload? Broken glass. Grenade store. Broken glass. Walking on broken glass. Health.
Great.
Wait for these guys to come in here now. Oh, God. This is from my old friend Kieran. I don't know if he's a fan of Annie Lennox, but surely he appreciates the Reptilious Repetitions. Thank you very much in Kieran's honor. I don't know what you mean by that, but you did mention Annie Lennox. So I'll just have a quick look here, see what we've got in the chat. Oh, look, and Annie Lennox is just after. I'm infatuated by Annie Lennox. Here we go. Just for you guys. Annie Lennox. Take it away, Annie. Thank you very much.
Great.
It's going to be a hard one to find the... Or maybe it's one of these elevators in the end. I'm not sure. Look at her walking to the beat. Look at the jive on her. Jivenstein. We've 11 bad boys left. 10 bad boys left. Cleaning up. Fuck. Walking on, walking. Got it wrong. Next time. Another Steyr. Six lads left. Five lads left. Save these lads from the blast. One lad left. He's gonna be in a real bollocks of a position now. Let's see where he is. There, he's downstairs crawling around like an old snake. He's gone. Delith, thank you very much, Delithiath. If you're doing requests, any chance you could play Walking on Broken Glass by Annie Lennox? Cheers, Viper. I'm not sure if we've got it, but we'll have a look here. You're in luck. Thanks very much, Delith.
Was that you I seen chasing waterfalls last day? How are you getting on? You made it into the fucking the internet and said, look, nice to see you, and if you're around later on, you wanna come for a few drinks, we're heading back to mine. Well, say we, it's just myself and the dog. Take it easy. Ah!
alive, stay with me.
Computers. Level 6. Computers.
Won't stay alive, stay with me.
You're as well to die anyway, because you restart the level with a full badge of health. Half a badge gone already. I shot your man through the glass. The grenade did nothing. Explain that one to me. I don't know how that works.
Stay with me.
Look at the hostages. They always dance away.
Won't stay alive. Stay with me.
Want to stay alive? Stay with me.
Hey, cop! Great! Hey, cop! Get him! Die, cowboy!
Dave O'Riordan, how are you? The song is Annie Lennox, Walking on Broken Glass. You just gotta be cute. Uh-oh. Fucking hell.
Ah.
Jesus, there's loads of them. Jeopardy, thank you very much. Any chance of playing some Annie Lennox? Haven't heard the song from her in donkey's years. I don't know, I'll have to see if we can dig it out. We have a few tunes to go yet, Jeopardy, but we'll have a look, see if we can get it. But thank you very much for your kind-hearted and generous donation. That's very kind of you. I hope you're enjoying the stream. Vulcan Raven has tipped €1 and says, can you play something by the one from the Eurythmics? I presume you mean Annie Lennox, Vulcan Raven. I'll have a little dig out now and see what we can find. I'm not too sure if we have anything by herself. Yippee-ki-yay! Have a look. The animals. Annie Lennox, Walking on Broken Glass. You're in luck. Thanks very much, Vulcan Raven and Jeopardy. Here you go. Just for you guys. Walking on Broken Glass by Annie Lennox.
Stay alive, stay with me.
Great little tune. This is a tough one because it's all glass. So you can get shot at from a load of different positions in the map or on the floor. Something nice.
That's better. Great.
Really Whoa, lot of goons here. Fuck you. Shooting a plant. Plant's getting in the way of the gun. This is great. Stand here. Single file, one at a time, boys. We can't take too many at a time, so you need to come in individually, please. Thank you. Thanks very much. How are you? Do you want to come into the kitchen, lads? We've eggs and toast and... That's it. You make yourself comfortable down the back. There's plenty of stuff in the fridge. Help yourselves. Oh no. After all that. Look at him, he's deranged. He's fucking going around in circles.
Bye bye, bad guy.
Where's the bomb?
Great.
Where's the bomb? Where's the bomb? Where's the bomb? Where's the bomb, lads? Hello, do you know where the bomb is? Has anyone seen the bomb? Fuck ye. We don't need to save you now. We need to get to this bomb. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Crowing 899, thank you very much. 899 crowings. All the windows smashed. Broken glass. Broken glass. Playing my game like I'm broken glass.
Yeah.
Look at his head. Fucking creepy. Creepy head on him. Keep on walking, keep on walking, keep on walking, walking on broken glass. Walking on broken glass.
Here I am.
Won't stay alive,
stay
with me.
Walking on glass.
Stay alive, stay with me.
Walking on broken glass. Oh, what a tune.
Help me.
Well,
want to stay alive? Stay with me. Want to stay alive? Stay with me.
Fucking hell, there's loads of them. Need to find a room where I can just get them to walk in single file one by one. That's what single file means. And lay siege upon them. Daniel. Where's the tune's Viper?
Hey, cop! Die!
Oh, yeah. Don't know how I forgot. Thanks, Daniel, for that. For reminding me. Nearly forgot. Daniel in the chat, everybody. Daniel in the chat. Daniel in. You were the sweetest thing. But I don't care. Whoa. It's nice when you get a nice line of them. Daniel in the chat. Windows smashed. Hilarious. Davis Elvis. Thank you very much, Davis Elvis. Thank you very much. Yippee-ki-yay. Four buddies left. Save me from the blast. Save me from the blast. Walking on broken glass. Don't fuck it up now. $6 left. Uh-oh. A gang of bucks just... Yes! Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Help me.
Yeah, eat this.
Is there someone in there? Is there? Still someone in there? Janie Mac. Thank you very much, Janie Mac. That's very kind of you.
Unorthodox.
Yeah, Janie Mac, what's the crack? Francis is back. Snake on the shirt. Back with another sick-ass rap. A lyrical madman on an adventure to fucking bring you to the top of Nakatomi Plaza with your debentures. You best call up fucking Prudential and get yourself some insurance, because it's essential for where we're going. I'm going to bring you to the top and blow your head off at the top of the building. Not really, though. I don't do that. I wouldn't want to hurt you, because I find it nice that you've donated. So I don't want to ever see you cremated. When I'm at the top of the tower trying to kill everyone hour by hour with the power of the snake, I'm never gonna take a break, because Annie Lennox is in the house trying to make me feel like raus, a German word for go or something, go forward. Anyway, I'm a German is schlack, so I'm gonna go back to the fucking attack and leave you with this, a lyrical sack of rhymes and dimes. Thank you very much for the €4. Very kind of you. And the flow, that's as sick as fuck. It needs to be taken to a doctor pronto and get laid up in bed. Plenty of 7-Up and a few Pilly Willies too. Get on to Jilly Willy. It's Jill Valentine's 30th next Tuesday night in Cozy Joe's. Come along, you're all invited. When's this clown gonna come out of the lift? The game is finished. But for him. Oh, he's out. He's on the loose. Now. Bomb squad, we're not gonna fuck this one up. Anguish Panda, thank you very much. Might as well get killed here because I'll reset with full health. Or maybe not. Maybe I'll continue and win. Win, you say, that was the most important thing. You don't know what winning is, Bert. You're a loser. You're a loser. Ah, fuck. You hammered your mother.
You hammered your mother. You hammered your mother. You hammered your mother.
I don't know why you're so obsessed with me. Don't obsess with me all the time. Don't obsess with me all the time. Don't obsess with me all the time.
Aaron Brennan, shout out to the Ballandine lads. Thank you very much, Aaron Brennan and Anguished Panda. Shout out to the Ballandine lads horsing into spice bags in the Whack and Roll Chinese on Main Street. Hammering mothers left, right and centre, getting the right. Well done, Aaron Brennan. You're a lyrical genius. Thank you very much, Never Stop. Annie Lennox was born on Christmas Day, just like Jesus. That's interesting. And it's a bit of a coincidence as well, Never Stop. Thanks very much, because we do have a bit of Annie Lennox here, I think. Yeah, Annie Lennox. Walking on Broken Glass. Hope you enjoy this one, guys.
That I ever knew, but I don't care for
bear. Whoa! Just do that. Just do that. Guys don't have anything on me. And we've got a delivery here as well. A few spice bags. Oh. Delivery of death for those lads. Amazon Prime. My head here because I'm on the middle of the map. Here, Francis, I'm not in the habit of repeating myself, says Kill the Cunts. Thank you very much, Kill the Cunts. I'm not in the habit of repeating myself. Would you watch the one about the lads? Oh, yeah, Wexford, skip to 220 for the best bit. I can only when I finish this game watch your video that you've sent me. But thanks very much. And I'm sorry you had to repeat yourself. But, to do about that. But what I do have for you is this Annie Lennox. It's a great tune and dedicated to you, Kill the Cunts. Best of luck. As if a grenade wouldn't take out a whole room, you know? Or at least have people going, oh, what was that? Joking me. Fucking Barry Harkin. Thank you very much, Barry. This reminds me of how much I enjoyed Bruce Willis in Unbreakable and its sequel, Glass. Any chance of a song to remind everyone of those films? Well, have a little look here for you, Barry. I'm not sure what we've got. Try and dig something out here. Unbreakable and Glass. There is this one, actually, by Annie Lennox, called Walking on Broken Glass. Dedicated to you, Barry Harkin. Thanks very much for the tip. Bit of broken glass there, anyways. Shot in the back. Six bullets to the face. Another one. Watch this. Gang of mad bastards here coming in. Ah! The windows smashed. It's a bit like in here. Walking now. Sorry, wrong. I think I'd have it down to a T at the moment, but I don't. Fucking grenade, is it? One. Oh, it's had a pack. Shit. Get out of the kitchen. Can't stand the heat. Save me from the wreckage, sings Annie Lennox, as I wreck the gaff. See you later. See that? See the action on that. Good luck. Have we any more takers for the fucking special? Good luck. 3-1. Health and safety checks. Necessary. And now we've got an AUG styer. Someone's gonna end up with a sty in their eye after this. Mr. Bad. No more Mr. Nice Guy, anyway. Uh oh. Triggertronics. Jordan B. Peterson's new album, Triggertronics, is gonna be out soon enough. Make sure you've booked your fucking slot. Uh oh. Let's do this. Aaron Brennan, thanks very much. Some bastard just smashed my window and I cut my foot pretty bad stepping on it. Any tunes that could be relevant to this painful experience? I'm not sure, Aaron. Have a little dig out here and see what we've got. Maybe this here.
Yippee-ki-yay!
Fucking hell. Maybe this by Annie Lennox. It might do something.
Walking on, walking on, broken glass.
the sweetest thing. I don't care for sugar, honey. Great lyrics. Pain in the ass. In the deep blue sky. All the windows smashed. Walking on, walking. Oh, I got it wrong. I always get caught out with that one there. It's funny, isn't it? It's always a little bit. This lad needs to get to the helicopter fast. Connor Williams is waiting on top in the Sam Pellicopter. Let me rain death upon these terrorists.
There goes the license.
Save me from the storm. Don't fuck it up. I did. There and I got a hard bit of Lennox. Hardened Lennox. That is autoplay. We can't have that. Thank you very much, Tip Hardman, who says, what life insurance do you reckon those lads use? Well, I would have to say none other than Zurich. Zurichlife.ie. Thank you very much, Tip Hardman. Very, very kind of you.
Give up, you're surrounded.
Dirty Nelly 2. Very, very nice of you. Very, very nice. I appreciate it. It's very kind of you. Dirty Nelly, keeping me in. Dirty Nelly, keeping me in. Cans of San Pelli. Drinking that stuff goes right to the belly and then to the brain. Makes me go insane. Every time I sip from the San Pellegrino grain, it feels good. Good in my mind. Where's the beat? Sorry about that. Oh, yeah. 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 Did she say gorilla? Gorilla. Yo, it's your boy Gorilla on the mic. Gorilla making you feel ill with those tight rhymes, those sick beats. Come at me next week, we'll go down to the butcher shop and buy some meats. We got sausage, we got lamb chops, we got backbones, we got rhymes. We've got bacon and those rashers and the pudding, and we're gonna smash your head in nice and lovely. Here we go once again with this diehard flow. John McLean in bare feet trying to walk across the glass, and it's not going well because he hasn't saved the game and he keeps on getting blasted by those guys that are insane. Shocking terrorists. They must be transition years or something on work experience because they don't have the experience to lay down the law upon my ass when I burst through pain after pain of broken glass. Annie Lennox on the mic, Eurythmics 24/7, making you feel like you are in musical heaven. Thing that I ever had, but I don't care for shows, honey, if I can't have you. Since you abandoned me, we came out, we came in, and we're back again. Like nothing ever happened. Aaron Brennan, thank you very much, Aaron Brennan. You're a kind-hearted soul. You're an old soul in the grass.
Give up, you're surrounded.
Dave is Elvis. Thank you very much, Elvis. Are you Dave or are you Elvis? We will never know. Aaron Brennan says, Any chance you could play any other song other than the song you keep playing? I'll pay anything to any man to make it stop. We don't know. Obbles. Thank you very much, Obbles. Very kind of you. Fucking hostages. Look at these. Max Darwin, thank you very much. Mac Shields, thank you very much, Mac Shields. Thank you very much, Mac Shields. I hope you're having a great time. Oh no, I didn't save it in that new fucking thing, did I? I have to do the bonus round again. Why didn't you tell me to save it? Nothing really matters, anyone can see. Nothing really matters.
Ah, that's better.
Well, that's great. Dylan, thank you very much, Dylan. Any chance of Cockney acting class videos going up on YouTube? I need to practice. They will be once it's all complete. The Getaway Black Monday, we never completed it. We didn't finish that game. So once that's finished, because there's another two remaining Cockney masterclasses to go. And I don't know when that's going to be finished. Could be this week, could be next. Once it's done, then... they more than likely will go up.
Take him.
Great.
Thank you very much, though, Dylan. Annie Lennox, any chance you could play Annie Lennox walking on broken glass? No good problem. I think we do have it. I think we... Yeah. You're in luck. Here we go. Where's the fucking thing? Where's the bomb? No! Don't make me cry. Please don't make me cry. I think that was one of the lyrics that got ditched. That was first draft. Featured the line, please don't make me cry. Can't die on this one. Can't die on the fucking bonus round. Come on, health. Slither home after a hard day out in the fields. There's nothing I like more than lashing a few shtickens into the fireplace and setting fire to them. Lucy, thank you very much, Lucy. 222, thank you very much. Annie Lennox plus broken glass. Question mark. Don't worry, Lucy, it's coming right up. as soon as this song is finished here, we're going to change the record to your requested record. Thank you very much, Lucy. Walking on broken glass. Walking on broken glass. Walking on broken glass. We need some health. We need health big time. Yes.
Ah, that's better.
Request here for Lucy. Coming up. And John Malkovich, who says, can you play that music video I did in the 90s? No problem, John. I presume you mean Annie Lennox's Walking on Broken Glass. Coming right up, John, for you and Lucy. Thanks very much. You were the sweetest thing that I have ever seen, that I ever knew. I don't care for sugar, honey.
There goes my license. Ah, that's better.
Now, we gotta fucking save this. Sorry about the language. Let's keep it rockin'. Save that game. Overwrite that. All the windows smash. Max Darwin, thank you very much. I don't know if I said thank you there before. I seen you prop up and you said Alan Rickman has a deep voice. Ferg the Sailor, thank you very much, Ferg the Sailor. Your new Helly Hansen looks class. Thank you. Although I don't have one. I'd like to have one. They're expensive though. I'd say Connor Williams has five of them. David Bartholomew, thank you very much. You're very kind. You're very generous. But you're walking on broken glass, sunshine. Just like these guys. Dead. Fuck. Fuck. Didn't see that. Save me from the blast. Keep Keep on walking. Walking on broken glass. Great tune. Unreal tune. Walking on broken glass. Fucking savage tune. Walking on glass. Walking on broken glass. Bon Malkovich. Great actor. Dave is Elvis. Dave is Elvis. How are you? And who was that? Steph. Ye are the kindest cats in town. Thank you very much. Really appreciate that. Last one for the night, you say, says Dave is Elvis. It's not a request for Annie Lennox, though. Step in Time. Step in Time by Dick Van Dyke. We'll play that at the end. And Steph, thank you very much. I know you don't normally do requests, but do you have anything by your one who is in the Eurythmics? Well, Steph, by your one, I suppose you mean that it's a female. The only female I know of that was in the Eurythmics was Annie Lennox. We don't really have much by her, I don't think, here in the back catalogue, but we do have one song, which was very big there in the 80s, called Walking on Broken Glass. So this one is for you, Steph. Thank you very much, and hope you're enjoying the show. Annie Lennox with Walking on Broken Glass. Finnegan's Walk. Thank you very much, Finnegan's Walk. Appreciate that. Thank you very much.
You were the sweetest thing that I ever knew.
But I don't care for sugar, honey.
If I can't have you.
If I can't have you.
Since you abandoned me, my whole life is a crash. Won't you pick the pieces up?
I'm walking on broken glass. Shit. Lovely stuff, a medikit. Just what we wanted this time of night. I smoked your stash. I'm smoking your stash. Smokes. It's getting tough in the top part of the building now. I wonder what Annie Lennox would have done in a situation like this. Terrorist situation. Hopefully it never happens. Hans Gruber, thank you very much for that. Although you caused all this shite, Hans. You cheeky pup. Can you play some Annie Lennox for me and the gang here? Working late in the Nakatomi Plaza, no problem. Coming right up after this song, Hans, just for you. Thank you very much. Hugh Laurie, Dear Francis, me and John Malkovich performed together in a music video for someone called Annie. Would you happen to know the music video? I do indeed, Hugh Laurie. It's Walking on Broken Glass by Annie Lennox. And what we're going to do is we're going to play that one after we've played Hans Gruber's request, which coincidentally was Walking on Broken Glass by Annie Lennox. That's coming up next. And then your request will come up after that. It's going to be an absolute blast. Thanks very much for the donation. I'm only just after realizing as well that McLean is barefooted and is walking continually on broken glass throughout this game and the movie Die Hard. So that's a happy coincidence that we're playing that song as well. Hilarious, some would say. We will try and get past this level tonight, but not without the help and support of the lovely songstress herself, the wonderful Miss Annie Lennox. Here she is again with Walking on Broken Glass. Great tune, everybody. Glad you could watch the stream. Thanks very much for joining us tonight on Annie Lennox's Broken Glass. Triple header. Broken glass. Should have come back for that bulletproof vest. Should have left it for a bit and then come back for it. Maybe these guys will come in. Yeah. Big time. Big time. Gav from Effin, thank you very much. Summer, time to enjoy the great outdoors and stroll on the beach. Sand is a great natural resource, and without it, we'd have no glass. In honor of the lovely walks on the beach, can you play a nice song to capture my love of walking and small bits of glass? Gav from Effin, no problemo. Let's stop that track we're playing right now. This is for you, Gav. Crank it up. Gav from Effin.
Sugar honey, if I can't have you.
walking on broken glass. Walking on broken glass. What a line. Every one of us was made to eat. Now the pain has got to be. Four bad guys left. Keep on walking. Yeah. Walking on broken glass. Five bad guys left. Four bad guys left. Oh my God. Jesus, how are you? Thank you very much. I've caught a couple of your streams in the past, but I've never heard anything by the lass from the Eurythmics. Any chance? Well, you're in luck, Jimmy, because we've just actually got a hold of her here. It's Annie Lennox with Walking on Broken Glass. Welcome to the stream, everybody. The die-hard track of the summer. The feel-good hit of the summer. An absolute banger. Stone Cold Banger by Annie Lennox. Walking on Broken Glass. The glass is well and truly broken, lads. And Annie's walking all over it. She doesn't give a fuck. She's a legend. She's an absolute legend. Whoa. Dodgeball. Ben Stiller. Broken glass. Where's the fucking bomb? Where's the bomb? Where's the bomb? Jesus Christ, I was lucky there. Very lucky.
Feels just like I'm walking on broken glass.
save, yes. Calf, thank you very much. Calf says, Annie Lennox to headline Ballon Tool Summer Festival. That sounds good to me. I'm looking forward to that. Overwrite. Max Darwin, thank you very much. MaxiBot. That's for Darwin. Save me from the blast. Fucking hell, seen this? Oh. Death from above. Or on the same level. Good job, I saved it. Walking on broken glass. Thank you very much, Max Darwin. And somebody donated there. I didn't see it as I was too busy killing. Said sore feet. The girlfriend broke all the windows in the house. Any chance you could play a song to reflect my current feelings? Well, I don't know anything off the top of the head, but there's something here by Annie Lennox called Walking on Broken Glass. Sore feet. Hopefully it'll help the turmoil you're feeling right now dissipate. And, just listen to the song. Listen to the song. Wolf Banana Bear, thank you very much. Thank you very much, Wolf Banana Bear. I'm after hammering my mother into a glass window, and in my attempt to escape the crime scene, I've cut my bare feet on the glass. Any tunes relating to this scenario for me to listen to while I'm running from the Gardaí? Nern, thank you very much. Shout out to Nelly. Shout out to Nelly and Kat, who would love to hear Annie Lennox's Walking on Broken Glass, a real blast from the past, which they haven't heard in forever. Well, good job you request that, Nern, because that just goes to answer the previous donator's question as well as to whether or not there's a song that will reflect the scenario that they were in after hammering their mother into a glass window and then running away from the guards. Gardaí. It's none other than Annie Lennox and Walking on Broken Glass. Thank you very much for that, Annie Lennox, or Nern, should I say, or Bruce Willis. Thank you very much, Bruce Willis. Best of luck. You gotta watch out, there's a gang of lads here. Grenade-a-thon. See you later. That's beautiful. That was beautiful death. I'm not much into death myself, but that was beautiful. Fantastic. Annie Lennox would have loved that. Lennox is a great chipper as well on Barrack Street in Cork. I don't know if there's another one around, but you can get a great bit of fish in there. I'm gonna do it. Took the health. Waste of health. Shouldn't have took it.
Sunshine, me. Want to stay alive? Stay with me.
All the windows are smashed. Walking on broken glass. Broken glass. Walking on. I got caught out again. It's funny how it happens. Shit. Go kill the hostages. Fuck! Hostages got ice there. Jamma the Great is saying that Lennox's on Barrack isn't as good as the Lennox's on Brandon Road. I don't know, man. I've only ever been to the one on Barrack. So you can fucking stick that in your pipe and smoke it. Or whatever you want to do. If you've got a vaporizer, maybe use that. A little bit healthier. You can wrap it up in yesterday's newspaper and eat it like fish and chips. Which you can get at Lennox's. And also, Lennox is also the name of the lady who's singing at the moment, Annie Lennox. Singing a song called Walking on Broken Glass. Which is what happened in the movie Die Hard. Featuring Bruce Willis, who has bare feet after getting into his hotel room in Nakatomi Plaza. And he's visiting his wife, estranged wife Holly. And yeah, well, you know yourself. Terrorville, Boom Boom Boys. German Boom Boom Boys. Is this it? Could this be it? Thought it was nine terrorists left. Thought it was the end of this. Oh, for fuck. Mungo Owen. Thank you very much, Mungo Owen.
Thanks for the donation.
Mungo Owen, how's it going? Thank you very much. I'm glad to be knowing that you're around in the cyberspace. You look sound, even though I can't see you. I'm just going to try and guess up the town. The next time when you're around Barrack Street, go to Lennox's and find yourself something nice to eat. This isn't strictly an advert for Lennox's Fish and Chip Shop. I'm not being paid by them. I'm not being paid by Lennox's. But it would be nice to see a fucking bag of fish the next time I'm in there, if I'm ever down there, just for doing this. Because I'm partial to the seafood taste. I've got a seafood flow. Deep sea diver. My flow goes deep. Like a seal swimming underneath the bay of sheep up in Poughkeepsie. That's a landlocked place. Poughkeepsie is landlocked. Wasn't feeling the fucking flow there, lads. Sorry about that. Thanks very much, Mungo Owen, though. Lot of violence, isn't there? Hell of a lot of violence going on. But we don't know any better, so we'll keep going. Thank you very much, Gav from Ethan and Annie Lennox and Jim Nolan. Let me see here. I'm finding it hard to keep up with these requests because it is so they're so varied as well, and they're very elaborate. But I will do it. I will get there, I promise. Annie Lennox, thank you. There is this one from my ex at a party looking for something I can do. Hurt her feet. Suggestions. Yeah, we've got that coming up. Annie Lennox, thank you very much. Jim Nolan too. Hi, Francis. I'm tied up with a gun to my head at the moment and the perpetrator says I'm dust. If a song using Walking on Glass in the metaphorical sense doesn't play on the radio in the next 30 seconds, wondering if you could save my life. Love the show, Jim. I've got something coming up for you, Jim. Kellis White, thank you very much as well, Kellis, or Kellis, how you pronounce it, I'm not sure. Been a fan since the first World News segment. Love what you're doing and keep the hits coming. Also, please play anything you can from Annie Lennox. Well, Kellis, don't you worry. We've got something coming up thick and fast in a moment as well for Killian William. Thank you very much, Killian William. Help, Francis. I've fallen out the window. I'm Christopher Walken on Glass. That wasn't a request, but thanks very much for the tip, Killian William. And finally, Gav from F in your comment. I didn't get to read it there. It's quite long. A request, should I say. Francis, 20 years ago to the day since the terrible gas explosion leveled half of the city, including much of the manufacturing industry. Play something somber to commemorate the valiant but futile efforts of the citizens to save the glass factory. No problem. I will do. Gav from Effin, thank you very much. And Max Darwin, finally, thank you very much as well. I have a bad case of tinnitus. Sounds like I've had broken glass in my ears all evening. Well, Max Darwin, I really don't know what or why that is. Thanks very much. I think the hostage just got it in the head. I think the hostage got a slug to the head. Something to write home about anyway. That'd be a tale you can tell down the pub. In heaven. That's if he made it to heaven. He might have been a bad boy. He could be regaling those tales down in hell. To the devil himself. Whoever the devil is. Lucifer, is it? We won't worry too much about him anyway. I'm walking on broken glass.
Stay alive, stay with me.
Yes. I feel good about this one, but we do need to find some help all the same.
Ah!
Max for a strap on. Thank you very much. I'm suffering from a bad case of plantar fasciitis. I went to the GP and he said the only cure he can recommend is playing 80s hit Annie Lennox, Walking on Broken Glass. No problem. Thank you very much there, Max for strap on. And sorry to hear about your plantar fasciitis. It's not a nice thing to have, especially if you like to run and things like that. Quib, thank you very much. What I would suggest is if you get a tennis ball or a rolling pin and roll your foot on top of that, either of those, and that strengthens the muscles for the plantar fasciitis. But if he did say that the only cure would be to listen to Annie Lennox's Walking on Broken Glass, then fear not, I do have that coming up as well. No word of a lie, there's a pop song in my dad worked on in 1992 with a fellow artist from Aberdeen, Scotland, Annie Lennox. It's called Walking on Broken Glass. He must have listened to it 300 times while working on sound production. I'm enjoying the same, says Quib. And Smouldering Shamrock ate a strong edible earlier on and fell asleep to mad dreams about walking on broken glass. This game is great, with some cheats too. Best cheats stop you walking on broken glass. Well, we don't want to do that. What we want to do is complete the game. But here's a song for you anyway. Smouldering Shamrock. Hope you're enjoying the stream. And everybody else out there as well. Thanks very much for tuning in. It's a great night. And we're killing some bad guys. And walking. Walking on broken glass. Broken glass. Could have done with that later on in the game. Not now, not now. What a waste of fucking bullets in life. What a waste. Uh-oh. The Boom Boom Boys! Fuck these guys. Come on, lads. In you come. Foz, thank you very much. Oh, fuck, we're gonna get iced. The ice box is here. I actually thought Annie Lennox's smash hit Walking on Broken Glass was an 80s song. Someone said it's from 1992 there, and they did sound production on it, or their father did. And he had to listen to it 300 times. But I tell you what, 300 times listening to a quality song, if it's any good, it'll sound as good as it did the first time you played it. And that's exactly what we've got at the moment. And we haven't even got to 300 yet. So stop your crying and start flying. It's Annie Lennox. Save me from the blast. Oh, that was not a hostage. That wasn't a hostage. I repeat, that was not a hostage. The Foz, thank you very much for the €1 tip there you gave me. That's very kind of you. I appreciate it. And to everybody out there watching, I hope you're I hope you're enjoying the stream. Dan Juice, thank you very much for the juice money. That's very kind of you. And I hope you're not walking on glass and that you're having a great night. Wednesday, the 17th of July. 9:05. 6 minutes past nine. Watch this. Killed him. I wonder, is that a reference to the game? Was there, the film. Was there a moment where there was a fake hostage in the film? I can't remember. But it was a fucking great film. These fucking sad asses down here. Bill Clay.
Ah, that's better.
I don't know about taking all these healths.
I've got a machine gun.
Thank you very much, Dan Juice. Absolute gold. Keep it up. The only gold I know of that we've been experiencing was this piece of gold here. I'm not sure if you've heard it before, guys. Marcus Lachran as well. Annie Chance Francis. Let me have a look. I was a total disaster. I was sipping on a can of vodka and coke listening to Annie Lennox, and mid-song I hit the display in line with the beat and the plane crashed. Well, welcome to the galaxy. Hopefully this will help you feel a little bit better. It's Walking on Broken Glass by Annie Lennox. We're having a bit of trouble on this level at the moment, so hopefully we can get through this. Feels like fucking walking on glass at the moment. I don't care for sugar, honey, if I can't have you. I'm walking on broken glass.
Want to stay alive? Stay with me. Great!
Want to stay alive? Stay with me. Two goons left. All the windows are smashed. Walking on broken glass. One goon left. Could it be? It is. We've got it!
Help me.
Fuck those hostages off, will we? I don't know, we'll
save them. Help me.
Best of luck, guys. The summer of glass, guys. The summer of glass.
Now every one of us was made to suffer. Every one of us was made to weep. We've been hurting one another.
Uh-oh.
Now the pain has got to
fucking
be.
Transition is fucked, guys.
So take
more transition.
Save me from the blast.
Save me from the blast. They just vaporized. They fucking vaporized. Like a Da Vinci. On the highest setting. Sugar honey, if I can have you.
Happy trail.
Please rescue me. Walking on broken glass. Yeah, I love this. I love when this happens. Look. Uh-oh.
Best Christmas bonus I ever got.
He says. Broken glass. Great song. Fuck. Kevin Collins, thank you very much. Cheers for the last, Francis. Final level of Shenmue flashbacks with the level you're stuck on now. Yeah, but I mean, fuck it. I did it, like, you know. I did the last one, I mean, but this one, we'll see. Looks like an easy one. This one looks like an easy one. And it doesn't matter as well, because we've got Annie back in us as well, which you didn't request, but I'm assuming, I'm just taking it. I'm reading between the lines. That's why you tipped and said cheers. So thanks very much, Kevin Collins. This one's for you. Annie Lennox with Walking on Broken Glass here on Viper Higgins. Francis Higgins YouTube channel, level 10 ballroom edition of Francis Higgins level 10 ballroom. Thank you very much. Good night and God bless.
Best Christmas bonus I ever got.
You were the sweetest thing that I ever knew, but I don't care for sugar honey.
If I can't have you.
Best Christmas bonus I ever got.
Since you abandoned me, my whole life is a crash. Won't you pick the pieces up? Cause it feels just like I'm
walking on broken glass. Killed a few hostages there. Great frame rate.
Best Christmas bonus I ever got.
trails.
All the windows smashed. I'm a walking on broken glass. Look at him dancing. Look at this lad dancing. Uh-oh. One at a time, gentlemen. There's plenty of bullets to go around. One at a time, lads. One at a time. Hold your horses. I can't service all of you. Any more? Yes! Extra life. Grid Rain 741, thank you very much. Very kind of you. Hope you're enjoying this. Die Hard, Trip Down Memory Lane, Die Hard Trilogy for the PlayStation 1. Sony PlayStation 1. Situation in the bathroom here, waiting for doing a George Michael on it, waiting for people to come in and then blasting them all with my gun. Robbie Brothers, thank you very much, Robbie Brothers. Hi Francis, I recently broke my arm. For the past few days I felt pure and easy. Have you any tracks to describe the way I'm feeling? You broke your arm. Fuck, I don't know, man. I'm not sure, but I do have this one, Annie Lennox, which is, it contains the word broken in it. It's not about breaking your arm, but it is about walking on broken glass. And thank you very much, Robbie Brothers, for that. I'm Max Darwin, loving the stream. Can you play me something from my favorite year, 1992? Something catchy that may have reached number 8 in the Irish singles charts. Potentially went silver in the UK charts after selling over 200,000 units. Thanks in advance. Well, you're in luck, Grid Rain, because we've got something here by Annie Lennox. It goes by the name of Walking on Broken Glass. Hope you enjoy it. Annie Lennox, thanks very much for that. Bruno, thank you very much as well. Annie Lennox has been named the greatest white soul singer alive by VH1's Lennox's profile was boosted by Diva's singles, which included Why and Walking on Broken Glass, which I think we do have here, Bruno. Thank you very much. This is that song you mentioned there in your tip, Walking on Broken Glass by Annie Lennox. Thanks very much for watching, guys. Hope you're enjoying the stream. We've got 3/4 health and an extra life. We've got 10 bad guys left to kill. Let's do this. We gotta be cute. You gotta hide out in the offices and be cute about it. Otherwise, you're gonna get stomped. Just enter offices like this. And wait for them to come around. You can see through walls. I don't care for sugar, honey. I'm a walking on broken glass. I'm a walking on broken glass. Another 10 goons have arrived. Look at him dancing. Francis, just checking back in. Can you play Vulcan Raven by Annie by any Lennoxes? I don't have any of it. Don't have any of those. I'm afraid. Every one of these guys is made to suffer at the wrath of my stire. Save me from the blast. Keep on walking. Keep on walking. Walking on broken glass. Walking on broken glass. Walking on broken glass. What a great song. Annie Lennox, Walking on Broken Glass. Quality. We're doing a quality bit of killing here as well. Don't worry, don't worry, don't worry, don't worry, don't worry, don't worry. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Oh, fucking hell, tons of cunts, tons of cunts, tons of cunts. Oh my God. Gimpy Dave, thank you very much. Sorry to bother you, Francis, but is there any chance you'd be able to play... What did that say? Walking on Broken Glass by Annie Lennox. Let's have a look for you here. See if we've got that, Gimpy Div. There we go. Thanks very much, Gimpy Div. One goon left. Oh no. It's crashed. Game's crashed. Did you hear that? Did you hear Annie Lennox then? My whole life is crashed. I've got a plan. I don't have a plan. I don't have a plan. I'm afraid that's where the fucking the fun ends there, on an emulated version of Die Hard on a PS3 that emulates a PS1, and unfortunately a lot of the games don't run perfectly, but we have saved it on this. We have saved it on this level, so we can try again the next day. If not, then all I can say is thanks very much. It's been a lovely evening. And I think, yeah, someone says there, and Stevie B, it was foreshadowed the entire time by Annie Lennox singing about it, everything crashing there. My whole life has crashed. Won't you pick the pieces up? Cause it feels just like I'm walking on broken glass. Thanks very much. Thanks very much for sticking with us anyway. And good night and God bless. Good night and God bless everyone. The sun's still shining in the big blue sky, but it don't mean nothing to me. Good night and God bless.
Just drop a bomb on this ship. That's it.
Very much. Thanks for everything.
Good night and God bless.
Egg and pudding and beans.
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 Do you know what this means? Do you know what this means? Do you know what this means? Egg and pudding and beans. Egg and pudding and beans.
Egg and pudding and beans.
Good night, and God bless.